We're working on that thing we discussed the other day. You ain't gotta worry about nothing. We got this covered.
Worry? What would I be worried about? The fact that you two fucking idiots still look like a couple of rejects from the 80s? Now, you listen to me. The man's gonna be there on Sunday at this pay-per-view.
Hey, listen, you ain't gotta worry about nothing. We're gonna take care of this whole thing. You wait and you see.
Tell you two assholes something. You better not fuck this up for me. We got a lot of money riding on this, and if it gets screwed up, I'm gonna have both your asses.
Hey there, buddy. You know what? It's good seeing you around here again. But the way I figure it, we still got a lot of unfinished business from the old days. But I say we take care of it at Hardcore Uproar once and for all. Hardcore Uproar is going to be one of the greatest events in the history of extreme wrestling. And I don't have a dance partner. You know, my Japanese isn't real good, but I'm gonna presume you just said you wanna have a match with me at Hardcore Uproar. You understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
やばい。俺の進化が止まんねー。そして試合後にはすぐに。
Carried it to extreme caliber. Then I stumble one time, I lose my title, and now I can't get a return match. This Sunday at Hardcore Uproar is a lot more on the line, Mick, than just ownership of the XCW. It's family versus family, and we're coming for yours. Against Terry Funk and Raven. See you boys on Sunday. Hey, what I tell you, just like old times. Back to her bitch, and this is just the beginning.
Listen to me. I know things didn't go exactly the way we planned to, but this Sunday I take care of business. You just bring the money. Whoa! Ah, fuck you, son of a bitch.